Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Hello, RL. How are you? How are you? Hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing well. Today, we are going to be playing Frog Souls. Well, Dark Souls as per normal. But before I start, as my usual, I have to do some plugins, right? Guys, look at the screen where I'm trying to get another emote slot. You guys can see the little emote which I am making. Woo! Hello, Dr. Phil! Welcome! How are you? How are you? Hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing well. And thank you for the headpads, RL. But yes, I am currently in the process of... Bang, bang. Wonder, like, how realistic are these games? Because I've heard that they can be, like, from not realistic at all to, like, super realistic in the sense that this is how the guns work and the kind of guns that they are and how they shoot and everything. Atla's doing good, doing great. Awesome. Dr. Phil's also doing good. Oh, nice. The game that you're playing is realistic. Ooh, what game? What? I cannot for the life of me recognize any first-person shooter games, to be honest. Unless it's like Overwatch, because that one has a very specific style, even though I don't play it. But anyway, I was gonna say, I'm currently in the middle of making all my emotes. So once I have another emote slot up, once I get enough subs for another emote slot, I will be rolling out my new batch of emotes for you guys. So if you guys look at my current emotes, the one which I have for the subs, they're gonna be pushed down to all followers, and I'm gonna be putting in new emotes for the sub. And as you can see at the top of the screen, this is how they're gonna be looking like. Yeah. I am making the frog emotes because I am frog and I like frog, so I draw frog and make frog. It's Enlisted, it's a free World War II game. Ooh, okay. Nice! I probably won't be playing it because I suck at shooters, and generally I play different kind of games, but it's really cool to know that, like, the guns that are inside there, the tanks and all the physics and everything, that's actually realistic. I'm just like, whoo! Because I know there's a lot of military geeks who would love these kind of things, and I'm just like, more power to you. More power to you. They look awesome. Thank you. Yeah. You guys seem to like the emotes. Yes. I am excited for it. I am definitely 110% excited for it. I suck at them too? No, I don't think you suck. I mean, like, whatever much you suck at them, believe me, I will suck at them like 10%. No. I will suck at them like 110% more because I generally am bad at games. Remember, if there's a game in which you can die in, I will die most likely at the first opportunity. Whether it is intentional or not, I will die at the first opportunity. That goes for games like Dying Light, where I died at a tutorial level. Whether it goes for Phasmo, where I entered the door, I go into a room and immediately died because it was a demon hunting. Or whether it's Stanley Parable, where just like, hey, that looks like, tries and dies. So, yeah. And anyway, I'm playing Dark Souls, so dying often is a norm. It's a norm. Yes, I definitely wanted to use a dancing frog because I'm just like, you guys have seen my karaoke beats, right? My karaoke streams. You need to have a bobbing frog. You need to have a bobbing frog. Even now, I'm like, come on. I'm on my yoga ball. I'm bobbing already. It's vibing. It is vibing. Frog souls. Yeah. Frog souls. I just die all the time. I'm just like, you know what? Normal. It's cool. Elden Ring has been doing... Ooh, where are you at Elden Ring? I have paused playing Elden Ring because, like, I restarted playing Bloodborne and I'm still currently playing Dark Souls. So I'm just like, And believe me, it's really hard. It is really hard to be playing two or three FromSoft games at a time because the buttons are different. The buttons are different. So I'm just like playing Bloodborne and I'm just like, okay, let me just run. And I'm just like, why am I not running? And then when I want to dodge, I'm not dodging. And then I play Dark Souls again. I'm just like, I'm not doing anything which I'm wanting to do. And then I go back to Elden Ring and Triangle is horse. So I'm just like, the buttons are a little bit all different. So it's not a good idea. Unless you're, you know, you don't care for it. And you're just like, yeah, death is just a normal thing like me. And just, yeah, just do it. Just do it. You just started to, just got to the round table. Oh, nice. Nice. I don't think I need anything forage per se. Let me just see if I can reinforce my weapon. No, I can't reinforce my weapon. Okay, bye. Yeah. Gus got to the round table. It's not the route I wanted to take. Gus got to the round table. Oh, so you saw Fia, right? Chikalaka Fia, Fia, Chikalaka Fia, Fia, Swa. Did you get the hug? Did you get Fia's hug? Sekiro Shadows Die Twice is great. Also, I know. It's inside my throne wish list. It's inside my throne wish list. I don't know when I'll be able to get it, but it's something that I'm planning to get. It is definitely something which I'm planning to get and planning to play. Charmer a hit. Uh-huh. Yep. Elation. Oh god, this is not elation. Guys, that is not elation. That is 110% not elation. Hello, you. Wait. No. Okay. You see? Again? I'm pressing dodge for Bloodborne because I was just playing Bloodborne yesterday. Mm-hmm. I just saw Fia and yesterday get a hug on her. Nice. Nice. Like, if there's a few things which are really cool about, like, small details from FromSoft games. And little interactions. I have stopped right after, when it comes to Elden Ring, I have literally stopped right after I got to, what was it? The giant, the, flame giant. At the top of the... Oh, dang. Dang it! I lost life. Ah, that's fine. It's fine. Haven't played Dark Souls Remastered, but you played the original on 360. Oh, dang! Ooh, dang. No, this is not it. How did I... Okay, this is it. Okay, so it's this. And what does... What does A do again? I do not remember. I probably will remember later on. This is guard and... What? What's the difference? I do not remember the difference. Oh well. You played it in the original 360. I heard there's not much difference. It's just that the graphics became better. But in terms of the gameplay, all the stuff is the same. So I don't know how true that is, but like... Whoa! Dang it, I should not have rolled! That was on me. Oh, okay. Oh, wow, there's a thing here. There is a Titanite demon here? Bro. Bro. What is happening? I have just gone to a place where there are two Titanite demons. And I am in a sticky place. I am in a very sticky place. What is going on? Hey, you. I do not want to fight you. I do not want to fight you. I do not want to fight anybody. Hey, right now. Ouch. Well, how many Titanite demons are there? Oh my god. Whoa. Whoa, there's so many of them. There is so many of them. Wah. Oh. Ah. How many of them were there? Oh my god. Oh my god. Dang. Okay. I need to get my other ring then. What? I have my poise and... What does the wolf ring do? I forgot. Let me just check. Boost poise. Yeah, I'm gonna put this one down. Now I got even footing, right? Even footing, just in case. FromSoft Games. FromSoft Games are one of my favorites, if not my favorite game, just because of the sheer philosophy about it. I have talked about it too many times. I think I've talked about it way too many times, but it is the truth. Oh wait, I can backstab these guys. I forgot about that. Oh, no. I did not backstab, but... Oh well. Oh well, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, so how do I get out of here? Ouch! Dang it! Oops, nope. I found the way out. Hey, whoa, what the heck? You just followed me all the way here? They just followed me all the way here? Man, these snakes, they love me. Come on, I'm waiting for you. Come on, I'm waiting for you. Look at the way they do it. Oh, what? Oh. Bro. I can't believe I missed that. What the heck? But yeah, I got a carp. Be wary of illusionary wall? I don't think... It is! Oh my god! Thank you, sir! Yeah! Illusionary walls! Illusionary walls! Huh. Wait a second, is this... Whoa. Okay, that's really cool. That is really cool. Wow. One thing I do love about Souls games is just like the maps. Like, look at this. Look at this. There are so many ways to get to one point. You get to one point, you get... Did I just skip Sens Fortress? Did moi just skip it? The fortress of Mr. Sen? Did I just skip Sens? Whoa! Bro. Why are you hitting me though? What did I do? What did I do to make you wanna hit me? I got to fight you? I don't think I got to fight you. No, it feels like I do.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Why do I gotta fight you? Why do we gotta fight? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? He looks kind of hurt. I feel really bad. I feel really bad, sir. Why can't we be friends? Oh, ow. Okay, you just kicked me, sir. Whoa. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? I feel really bad for killing that guy. Oh my god. Why? Why did I gotta do that? Why did I gotta do that? Hello, Dark! Hello, how are you? Welcome, welcome! Thank you for coming! I just killed a random giant and I am... Why? Oh my god. One game I did feel bad as I progressed more in this world and started you a Shadow of the Colossus. I don't think I know that. Oh, thank you for the headpats! Shadow of the Colossus is the one that was made by the same game developers as what was it called? Big Giant Cat and Boy. I think. Jumping? I do not think so, sir. I do not think so, sir. I do not think jumping is a good idea, sir. No, I do not think so. Okay, how do I get up though? I did not in the end skip, but why am I here? Oh man, this guy was just like, he was working hard. It feels like he was working really hard and now I killed him and now I feel bad. That looks like the place which I'm supposed to go. The Last Guardian, yes, exactly, The Last Guardian. Yeah, it was from the same people, right? Because I remember I was playing The Last Guardian and my brother was just like, it's by the same people of who made Shadow of the Colossus. How do you know? Because you climb everything. And apparently you had to climb everything in Shadow of the Colossus. Nothing around here? There really isn't anything around here? Okay. So you just come here to... kill a giant. Okay. Okay. In Dark Souls games, sometimes you gotta look at yourself and think, am I the baddie? And then you have to answer yourself, yes. Yes, I think I am. By the way, Dark, how are you? Are you free to play today? Are you free to join? Because I am very confuzzled by Sens Fortress. Because now I am back to the beginning. time, all the way back to the beginning. Speaking of, no more jumping jacks. Oh, right, it's cause like, when I was going through the day this morning, I realized that I think I'm falling a little bit sick and I don't want to aggravate my situation. So I decided to take it easy for today. I would generally, like if I'm feeling good, if I'm feeling well, I definitely would continue the jumping jacks, but because I was just like going through my daily routines and I was like panting a little bit, I'm just like, oh no, I might be falling sick. That's why. Yeah. Yeah, and it's the third Shadow of the Colossus, and the guy that made it said the only thing that's different in the third is the time and the place they take. Oh, okay. Ah, interesting. Learning something new every day about different games. Oh. But if you like climbing things, yeah, I heard that Shadow of the Colossus is, so have to get. Take it easy. Thank you, RL. Yes, I will. I'm taking it very easy with this FromSoft game. I am just chilling a lot. Smack. Okay, you see? This is a... I did manage to not step on the thing. Yay! Nice! But what is Shadow of the Colossus about, by the way, Dr. Phil? I've never really known. What is it about? Shadow of the Colossus is not the one where with the dad and the boy, right? It is not the dad meets boy? Blueprint Games and PSV did a remaster of Shadow. Oh, nice. Aha, I hit you first. You play as a guy named Wander who enters the Forbidden Lands wanting to bring a woman back to life. Oh, okay. Whoa, I forgot about this. Whoa, I nearly died again.
I'm in danger.
Okay. Oof, ouch. Wow! Okay, I only got hit once, it's good. Fine and good and dandy, I only got hit once. It's all that matters, right? All that matters, I only got hit once. I'm still alive! I spend way too much in the game, oh! I mean, if you love the game, play it. Play it. Live your life. Play your game. Do whatever you want. Do what feels good. Oh, I saw my souls. Oh, hey. Yeah, you know what? Let's leave the guy sleeping. There's nothing wrong with having a bit of an afternoon nap. Let him sleep. Right, where am I supposed to go? This is the reason why I'm constantly getting lost, because I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Hello, Mello! How are you? A magic trick? Sure, what is it? Ow! Okay. Ow? Ow? That was not fun. Ow? What's the magic trick? There gonna be another... There should not be a ball. Right, it's the one where it says merchant ahead. I'm just like, where merchant? And then I fell into the death. Yeah, I doubt there's a merchant ahead. Big doubt. Is there a merchant ahead? I don't know. I am distrustful of this little message. With its 31 people. But why else would there be a thing, right? Hello? Hey, Shadow Man. Hey, Shadow Man, could you tell me where I'm supposed to go? Hey, Mr. Man. I'm pretty sure that's just death. I'm pretty sure that's just death. Where did they go, Frogger? I can't do my magic. They're gone. Wait, what? Wait, what? I'm confuzzled. Oh well, okay. I am confuzzled. Oh, there's a down! Oh, there's a down! I missed this! Okay, okay, sure. Oh, wow, there's a lot of balls. What? What? What's the point of this? Did I kill somebody accidentally? Oh, the workouts? Lol. Yeah, no workouts today because, like, I'm not feeling that great. So, to keep my health and everything and my general health, yeah. I disabled them for today. But they'll be back, hopefully on Saturday. When everything goes well and if I'm healthy again. If I'm good and healthy. What? Bro. Where'd you come from? Nothing for me to care about. Whoa! Wah! Ooh. Dang it! What? What? Oh, somebody was up there and doing the thing. Okay. Somebody changed a thing. Somebody changed a thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's another at death for me. Saving magic. Magic is just exercising frog, bro. Bro. Backstab! That's right, the frog can backstab a person. Thank you for that, Fats! Yeah, got bonged, get head, Fats. Thank you, RL. Well, so why bonged? Why bonged? What have I ever done? What have I ever done? Have you guys played like MLP? And then it was just like, there's this one song I remember. It was called Dance Magic. I don't know why, but that song is currently in my head. I think because I was talking about exercise, and I'm just like, Dance Magic had a segment about smack about exercising. Well, no, it's not a segment about exercising. Bro. Okay, well, get knocked down then, I guess. I was hoping that would hit you as the bonkai. Wait, what? Hit you as the bonkai? Eh? Eh? I am confuzzled. I am confuzzled. Play what? Have you guys watched MLP Equestria Girls? Oh, maybe you guys haven't. It's fine. I just remember that a lot. Dance magic and it's electric. Let your body move. Step into the music. Dance magic. Oh, hey! I see the Titanite demons below. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that is cool. Once again, the maps here. The maps. The maps be mapping. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, oh yeah! My Little Pony, Equestria Girls. Yeah. Definitely did not look it up. Oh, okay. Well, you guys were not bronies then, and that's fine. Yeah, My Little Pony, just Gen 4, I think? Had really nice songs. Made by Daniel Ingram. Magic and it's electric. Let your body move. Step into the groove. That's magic. Yeah. Honestly, some of my favorite songs came from. Like some of the songs which I constantly just loop in my playlist are from MLP, so I'm just like, oh. Oh, hey! Did you guys know that there was an up from here? Because apparently I didn't. Should I just... That's fine. Praise the sun! Anytime anybody asks you to praise the sun, you gotta praise. You gotta praise. Oh, hey, this is new, I think. Oh, wow, this is a... Just gotta run it, I guess. Or not. I pressed the wrong button, but I'm still alive. I'm still alive! And that looks like a fall to nowhere. So I'm not gonna go there. I hear some more snakies. And I hear somebody coming after me. Ho ho, ho ho, ho ho. Yeah, thought you could come after me. Oh, whoa. Okay, illusionary wall. Nice to know. Thank you for telling me. Ouch. Dang it. We traded. I did not want to trade. Oh well. Ooh, another Titanite shard. Nice. Let's see. What songs are fun from MLP? There were a lot of fun MLP songs. Would you guys mind if I just hummed along? From the MLP movie. One small thing doesn't seem like a lot. One small thing worth the time you've got. God, it's just following me all over the place. Oh man. Hey, I guess I have a buddy of sorts. No, okay, I do not. Neat close range battle. Okay. Bro. Bro. Oh well, it's okay. You got a new bro, right? Exactly. Come along, you have my permission. Ah, thank you, RL. Wait, hold on. Let me just, since I have that song in my head, what is it? One small thing doesn't seem like a lot. One small thing, work with the time you've got. Soon one small thing needs some more. It's so much more than we've heard before. One small... MLP. Okay, guys, I'm gonna let you listen to this. I hope it's not... you know what? It's fine. This one is done by Pinkie Pie and Princess Skylar.
Hey now, don't be sad, I know we cannot stay.
I forgot. I constantly am listening to stuff on times 2 speed, so whoops. And yeah, apparently we got a new bro, right? Woo!
Hey now, don't be sad. I know we cannot stay. But we got a couple minutes and a little time to play. I know you haven't got things, so it's okay, just go. But we can still pick one small little thing to do with you, you know.
Oh! Bro.
One small thing doesn't seem like a lot. One small thing, work with the time you got. Soon one small thing leads to after two, perhaps another two. So one small thing is not so small. One small thing can be the biggest thing of all.
Alright now, since you're here, let's see what we can do. Swim with the flow until you go together, me and you.
Something big for you and me. This is so not in the game. Come on. I just want a giant.
Just one small thing. Or a single thing. Just one thing. Or a blink thing. Or a kind of thing. All a longer thing. A big thing, true thing you think. A weak thing, sweet thing you think. So many things, very thing. Until the time is done.
Oh crap, imminent fleeing, yeah. Ooh. Bro. Bro.
Oh, amazing, look around at all the happy sights and sounds. One small thing is big, it's true. You did this all for us. I just wish there was one small thing. An extra special kind of thing. That we could do for you. One small thing.
Dude, that song is coming out of this game. Who will be singing it? Well, me, I guess. Me, I will be singing it. That's actually funny. That is legit funny. Ow. Bruh. Oh well. What other MLP songs are there which are fun? What other MLP songs are there? Oh my god, yeah, I forgot. Sia actually sang for the MLP movie. Hello, AJ! How are you? How are you? Welcome, welcome! How have you been? Hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing well. I am playing Dark Souls while at the same time looking around and like singing MLP songs because why not? That's why not. Let's see. Let's see. We'll go for a classic.
My name is Stinky Pie, and I am here to say, I'm gonna make you smile, and I will brighten up your day. It doesn't matter now if you are sad or blue, cause cheering up my friends is just what Pinky's here to do. Cause I like to make you smile, smile. It fills my heart with sunshine all the while. Yes, it does.
Oh, the thing didn't come. Oh, so I guess I do need to kill that thing.
Friends of mine, I like to see you breathe. Corners of your mouth and up in Sally's stinky stream. But if you feel lonely and face a bit of frown, I'll work real hard and do my best to turn the top down upside down. Cause I love to make you grin, grin, grin. Yes I do. Bust it out from ear to ear, let it begin. Just give me a joyful grin, 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 and you fill me with good cheer. It's true, some days are dark and lonely, and maybe you feel that, but Pinky will be there to show you that it isn't that bad. There's something that makes me happy and makes my whole life worthwhile. And that's when I talk to my friends and get them to smile. I really am so happy. Your smile gives me relief. I give a smile, I get a smile, and that's so special to me. Cause all I need to see you bring. What can I take to make you see that I do? Cause things be happy when you be happy. Yes, it always makes my day. I'm a lovely boy, smile, smile, smile. Fill my heart up with sunshine, sunshine. All I really need is smile, smile, smile. With these happy friends of mine. I'm a lovely boy, smile, smile, smile. Fill my heart up. Sunshine, sunshine, all I really need is a smile, smile, smile from these happy friends of mine. For me, it's a smile as wide as a mile. It makes me happy as can be. Smile, 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 smile. Come on.
try to run through here. Haha! Haha! Okay. Oh! A song? No, that's the Discord channel. Ooh! Wait, the Discord channel is still not working? Aw, oh, man! Again? Still? Oh well. But thanks for putting the Discord link, RL. Muchly appreciate it. Let's see. Maybe not MLP songs. What other songs are around? Wait, I was talking about dance magic, right? I should have the dance magic. The end is still glued. The end is still glued. Okay, hold on, hold on. I have my stream elements somewhere. Somewhere. Da-da-da-da-da, chat box. That's under chat commands. No, that's under timers. Oh, that is so strange that you said it's like glued, because I've already put a spacing in there. I've already put a spacing in there and it's still glued. That is so strange. That is so strange. Or do I need to like put a space instead of a spacing? I'll just put both, just in case. Just in case. Yeah, that should be better. Hopefully. Hopefully. We'll see how it goes. Headpats. Aw, thank you for the headpats. Muchly appreciate. You got any songs that'll be fun to listen to? You know what? I am just gonna play the playlist thingy and then see how it goes. Maybe there'll be songs which I know, maybe they won't be, but... Eh! What's this? 2010's Feel Good Mix. Nostalgia? 2 hours? Eh, might as well. Considering that different people in different countries have a different kind of song things... Eh. Oh god. Yeah, who does not know this song if you're around in the 2010s? You shut it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized. You take your aim, far away, far away. You shoot me down, but I'm a fool. I'm titanium. You shoot me down, but I'm a fool. I'm Oh, hey, Giants. Giants? Oh. You're the one dropping the balls. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Far away, far away.
there's a knight there. Cool. Wow. Follow is glued to- oh crap, seriously? Okay, hold on, hold on. Okay, should be better. I have saved it. I have saved it. Awesome. Thanks for telling me, RL. Muchly appreciate. Muchly appreciate.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field.
Thank you for the head pats.
I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love bars down on me, surround me.
Yeah,
like
I'm tired of fighting these guys. I'm just gonna run.
And there's
I'll walk.
No stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Literally just walking away. You just walk past those as well. Interesting. Oh, I don't know the lyrics for this one.
in a hopeless place. We've found love in a hopeless place. We've found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place. Bam 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 bam.
Oh, okay, cool. Okay, push. Or not, actually, doesn't really matter, does it? Get some drinkies.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place.
Yellow diamonds in the light. I was standing side by side as a shadow.
Smack! So long as I hit the button first, before them, I am good. Okay, okay, so for this part, I do know that I'm supposed to and drop down and you get a bonbon! Yes! 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 Bonfire lit! Alright! 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 This song. Oh wow, this song. Okay. Oh, nice! Literally right here. Just shoot for the stars. If it feels right, then I heard. Oh, hello. I see you. Well, guess what? I don't see you. Oh, yeah, okay, I heard somebody with a arrow. It was you. Oh, oh. A shark, thank you. Oh, wow, wow.
And it goes like this.
Oh no 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 no! Bye 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 bye! No 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 no! Thank you, no thank you! Bye 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 bye!
Bye.
You wanna know how to make me smile? Take control, only just for the night. Let's share my secret. You're gonna have to keep it. Nobody else can see this. So what you learn?
Oh, I see the boss.
Oh, baby, let me ride. Let's share my secret. You don't have to keep it. Nobody else can see this. Say hey, hey, hey. And it goes like this. Think about it, saying I'm holding you. Think about it, saying I'm holding you. You are the music, Greg. I got the music, Greg. I got the music, Greg. I don't need to try to control you.
Oh, jump! Ah!
Luckily, we've got that. Luckily.
The stars come out, and all that comes is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Oh, thank you for the drink redeem! And okay, thank you for all the redeems! Okay, hold on. Okay, I shall drink. Ow! 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 Whoa! Okay, I did not know you still get hit over there. Thank you glad you came.
Stretching!
Thank you for the stretch beams!
Ooh, I had a crack.
Oh, dang.
I'm a spell on it.
Oh, nice!
I'm a spell on it. I got the sun that you look well on me, well on me. You ask for someone no one else can see you and me. Turn the lights out now. For the point of this, is there something over here? No, it's not. I just wanna go back. Because there's nothing here. Why is there nothing here? There's only one enemy. What is going on? The stars come out. And all that comes is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
What is this? Oh! It's locked!
There's a key I can find somewhere. Okay.
Those balls. Where did they come from? Not you.
I can't
not you.
Win. I can't reign. I will never win this game without you. Without you.
Without you.
Without you. Without you.
Hello, hello, Mocha. How are you? Hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing well.
Oh, oh, oh. Who is oh, you. Okay,
Sure. I see you. Hey yo, how are you? Hope you're doing well. Thank you for coming. I shall drink and I shall stretch. Thank you for the head pat. Except this guy. David Guetta without you. Okay. By the way, if you guys find that anything's a little bit too loud or a little bit too soft, please go ahead and tell me. Also, okay, yes, nice. Thank you, RL. And thank you, Mocha. David Guetta without you. Got it. But yeah. All the best with the moving, because dang, it is a process. It is a process. Oh, what is this? We go down. Okay, yeah. Like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep? Where am I going? I do not know. Hello? Not my darling. You are wearing the same clothes as my darling, but you are not indeed. Bro. You? Who are you? Rickard's Rapier. Hello, Rickard. Divine blessing, that's nice. Rickard! Rare Ring of Sacrifice, cool. Rickard! Looks like my darling husband. Why do you look like my husband? Which one? This one? I don't think so, sir. Feels like a troll. Feels like
first
a troll.
Soloing the ship!
Hello!
Let's fucking go!
Hi, Bing! How are you? Hope you're doing well! Mocha says I'm only taking minimal stock PC clothes, game system.
Oh my god!
Slideys are fun. Slideys are fun.
Let's fucking go! Oh my god!
That looks fun. That looks fun typing. That does look like super fun. Welcome, welcome, by the way. Hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing well. And Mocha, got it, got it. Yeah, sure. If you have stuff planned out, that's always awesome. Dark Sis, fun bonfire. I did find a bonfire. I did find it. I have the bonbon, but I'm still dying a lot. So I'm not deciding to kindle up because I don't have that many humanities at the moment. But if you want to join me, I'll be glad to like human up and then we can play together. And again, welcome Typing. How are you? Hope you're doing good. Memory just flooded with a clip. That's generally what happens. People come inside here, and then if they did streams and have clips, they will get a shouty, and then they're just like, oh my god. That was a massive achievement for you. Congrats! Congrats, congrats! It looked fun. It looked fun. I gotta admit, that looked really fun. What illusionary wall? I don't see any illusionary wall. It's 300. Sus. That message is a troll? Oh, okay, cool. Cool. I am not yet going to... Wait, wasn't I supposed to meet somebody here? Sigmire is supposed to come here, right? He was waiting down... He was sleeping at the... top of at the foot of Sens Fortress, and now we are in Sens Fortress. Sigmire, can I summon you for a battle? Sigmire, where are you? Frogs are awesome, so very valid. Yes, should. Frogs are awesome. You got good taste, Typing. You got absolutely good taste. I do not know what is here, but let us try and find out. Woohoo! I made it! You did it! So did I! Whoa! 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 Excuse me, sir. Oh, hey. Frogs are amazing. Moria Suwako is your favorite frog. Is that another Twitch streamer? I don't think I know Moria Suwako. Ooh, I'm learning about more Froggo streamers. Heck yes! I haven't seen a lot of Froggo streamers, so it's really cool that I'm getting to know more. Why can't I... Hello, bro. What's up? I can't hear him. Hold on. The sound's being a little bit too loud, I think.
Yes, I remember that feeling. For I was the same. So, let me help you out.
It's a character from a game. Oh, okay. I thought it was another streamer. Who are you? I missed out everything. I'm sorry. Who are you? Sure. You sound very
Hi. Hey. Ho.
Hey. You have Katarina stuff. Did you kid? Nah, you wouldn't. Sigmire's still around somewhere, right? Sigmire's still around somewhere. Oh, hey, wow. Wouldn't that have been amazing? Oh, well, never mind.
Let me give you a nibble of advice.
Nibble.
Don't even consider visiting An Orlando.
Why?
Not in your state.
Why?
For a century they've tried and failed. The Night King Rendell, Black Iron Tarkus, and even Logan himself.
I met Logan.
You won't stand a chance. You'll be eaten alive. But go along if you wish.
have not met Tarkus, but I've... I completely forgot. We need to find a key so we can get him out, right? I didn't find a key. I have not found a key to get, Logan out. Big Cat Logan out. Ah, yeah, he's still in the cage somewhere doing something, chilling, I guess. Whoopsies. And that looks like death if I fall down, so whoopsies. It's a character from a game. He's depressed. Too bad you can't cheer him up. Ah. Well, that's the thing about depression. Nobody can cheer somebody up from depression per se if they're like really depressed, because it's kind of it's a mix of situation plus hormones plus brain chemicals not being the best. Go away. I'm talking about depression. I don't need to talk about snakes. And yeah, it's not something that people can do necessarily. You can try and help and make things better for them, but it does not necessarily mean that things will get better for them. Unfortunate, but true. Depression be like that. It's like Eeyore. It's like Eeyore from Winnie the Pooh, right? The idea that each of them, I don't know how true it is, of course. I don't know how true it is, but supposedly each of them has some kind of neurosis. Uh-huh. Like, Owl has anxiety, and one of them has, I think, OCD or something. I don't remember what it was. But yeah, and Eeyore was depressed. But the thing is, like, Eeyore is just depressed, and they all just accept Eeyore as they are. And they still kind of, like, continuously try and keep him in the group and do things that he'll like, even though they know that... He's not gonna suddenly go like, "Hey guys, thanks so much for being around me." Nah, it's just that it's just that he's like that. He has his condition, and they're just making things as good as they can for him. And that's okay, and that's just fine. That's just dynamic. I think that's really nice. Froggo wisdom. Is it wisdom though? Oh, thank you for the head pats. I was just talking about needing a key. And then... Yes. Yes. Awesome. I was thinking that the key was maybe where the Titanite demons are. And there are so many Titanite demons downstairs. And I was just like, yeah, if it's down there, I might not get it. But hey. Nice to know. It is really sweet. Yes. I wonder if any like current shows have something the same like that, because I don't have a good... I don't really watch a lot of kids shows right now. I know like there's Teen Titans Go, there's SpongeBob, but I don't think those shows really show much about these kinds of thing. I don't know. If you guys, by the way, if you guys have any like kids shows, kids cartoons, which are really fun and have like good morals or good or just like feel good things, please go ahead and recommend them to me. I love these kind of things. It's the reason why I watched MLP. And it is also the reason why I just liked Adventure Time because Adventure Time was really good. But it's also the reason why I like to watch Wander Over Yonder when it was still ongoing, because it's just like animated and they're feel good stuff. They're just nice feel good stuffs that also has like morals and just like a little bit of insight about life in general, as in when they talk about it.
Fine. I understand. I have my head about me.
Something about his perspective is kind of strange to me. Kind of strange to me for some reason. I don't know what is up with it, but something's strange. That's actually really good. We can just buy Titanite shards off of him. That's really good. Okay, bye. Bye. Thank you for your advice. I have heard it and I have decided... Nah. make it in here? I can. Oh, yeah. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. What am I doing here? It's just this area again. Okay. What? Okay, sure. Is there a secret special down? Oh, it seems like there's a secret special down. Heck yes, heck yes, heck yes. A lot of people loved Event. I can't see why. I mean, like, if you watched it, it's not for everybody. It's not for everybody. But I just adored it. It's really good for me. I really loved how the characters grew. As time went on, they get... Oh, wow. Dude. Are you seriously trying to shoot at me from up here? Also, how am I supposed to get to that beam? I don't think I can just get to that beam, can I? Did I go to the wrong area? Where am I supposed to go? Where am I to go? I feel like I should be going down to that beam, but how? You can stop, little lizard down there. Come on, come on. Yeah, I don't think I... Ow! I definitely can't. Oh, there. It's okay, I got the key. I'm good, I'm good. Yeah, but Adventure Time... One of the things which I love about Adventure Time is the fact that they grow and then there's so many good characters. Like, they seem flat as... When they started out, but that's because we follow the protagonist, which is kids, and kids, they take the world at face value. And as they grow, they get a more nuanced understanding of life, and as they get a more nuanced understanding of life and of themselves, they start to get more, a deeper understanding of the characters around them as well. And then, one thing I also do like is that, excuse my language, but the characters done fucked up in many ways. Like Finn and his relationship with Flame Princess, who is badass and we love her. It's just like, yeah, he goofed. He goofed real hard. And that's just a thing that happens. Because it's relationships in life. Sometimes it happens. It's not great, but the fact that they have some kind of television media representation of things that could go wrong, that not everything is going to be rosy, and this is for kids and people who are growing up. I think that's great. I think that's great. Came here for cute frog, not getting taught valuable life lessons. Well, you're welcome, I guess. I tend to do that. I tend to like ramble on about really different stuff. Sometimes I drop my ideas about life. Sometimes I just like do karaoke sessions straight on. Sometimes I don't even know what I'm doing. Most of the times I don't even know what I'm doing. Actually, 100% of the times I usually don't know what I'm doing. But if there's anything specific that you think would be fun to hear me talk about, guys, prompt it. Prompted. I'd love to hear it. Also, here. Yeah. Prompted, and I'd love to hear it because, like, there's so many things that are interesting in life. There's just so many things that are interesting in life. So, why not share about the knowledge, right? Oh, going down. This is cool. Bro? Bro? Hello? Hello? You know what? Nah. Also, where did I find Logan again? I forgot. Where is Logan? Where is Logan? The vibe is really nice. Awesome. Oh, ah! Go away. I do not appreciate. I appreciate me being kick-ass, but not having my ass kicked. Yeah. there. But I'm glad you're vibing. I'm glad you're vibing. Yes. We can expect a lot of those here. Yes, RL has been here like basically from the start. He knows a lot about how I act on the stream. The birds and the bees? Okay, okay. There's a lot of things about birds and there's a lot of things about bees. What aspect of the birds and what aspect of the bees shall we talk about? He's like, don't mind me. I'm just waiting to go on the elevator. Right? Dang it. Dang it. He's just like, I wanted to be first on the elevator. It turns out I was the first one on the elevator and he was upsetty. Hey, I blocked it. I blocked it. At least I blocked that one. Yay. Okay, yeah. So, guys, do you guys know how to get to Logan? Cuz I remember that and I'm pretty sure I was supposed to meet Sigmire. No, maybe I'm not supposed to meet Sigmire. I know later on I completely missed Sigmire in Blighttown, which is a shame cuz he's supposed to give me a thing. I forgot what it was, but like, eh. Oh well. Sigmire is cool. Sigmire is one of the cool there is a lot of cool NPCs. Not just my husband, of course. Not just my husband, but there's a lot of cool NPCs. I have my husband, I have my bro, I have my little puppy. You gotta love a game which makes really, really lovable NPCs. You gotta love a game which makes absolutely adorable NPCs. Speaking of birds, I wanted to be a bird sign. Oh, nice! Nice, nice! Did you manage? Well, you said you wanted to, so I'm guessing not anymore? Ouch. You know, I just realized I could have just yeeted myself off and just like went down from here. Oh well. Oh well, Q sera sera. You just went IT? Ooh. My favorite NPC in game is definitely Vamos. Who's Vamos? Vamos? That sounds like, I don't know. I thought Vamos was like, I don't know, some kind of Spanish word for go away. You'll meet him later? Ah, okay. You went into IT instead. That's cool though. That's sweet. Like, you get, depending on what you do in IT and what kind of job you get, you can like get a really sweet deal out of going to IT. Where is Logan? Oh, big hattie Logan. Logane, 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 where is you? Oh, it's a Spanish word for go in advance. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, so we see a Spanish dude here. Nice, that's interesting. We will get to see Spanish dudes. Nah, he's not Spanish. Ah, dang it. That guy mentioned it would have been funny, wouldn't it? Come on, Vamanos. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it. Where are we going? I don't know, Candy Mountain? Where are we going? Candy Mountain! Where are we going? Candy Mountain! Yeah, that is not how it goes. 110% that is not how it's supposed to go at all. But I do not know Spanish, okay? I do not know anything about Spanish except that it exists! And it's a very lovely language. Languages. How do I get to Logan? Bro, I know I'm likable. You didn't need to stick to me. I had a very good handshake, I guess. I have a question now. Like, if you don't know Spanish, how good is Dora the Explorer in terms of trying to figure out or trying to learn it? Because I know there was another show that's supposed to talk about, I know, Spanish American families, but they did a terrible job, so I heard from the judging by what was said by the Spanish community. But like, yeah. Oh, right. Also, this thing. I have lost my chance to get to the other side, I guess. No, but there's nothing on the other side. What is the point of this? What is the point of this? Is there something here? Is there something here? There's nothing around. What is the... What is the point of this? Huh. Huh. Well. Dora is 99% English. You're right. That's true. That's true. Oh, no. Because my mom would blast Dora whenever I was angry. Wait, what? Wait, what? That sounds like a story time. Please tell me the story time. Give me the story time. Logan, I still haven't found you. I don't know how I found you previously, but I did somehow. Oh, Logan. Not much of a story, but whenever she plays Dora, I will sit still and just watch it. Oh, okay. So it was like, okay, you need to calm down, Dora time. Which is actually really cool, dang. I mean, if that works, that is one way to, like, keep things going and keep things smooth. I feel like I'm going around in circles. Okay. I feel like I am legit just going around in circles right now. Where does this go? I'm just gonna drop. Come on, oh, hello? Ooh, a Dragon Crest ring. Nice. But where's Logan? Oh, Logan. Where is Logan? Where is Logan? Where is Logan? Where could Logan be? I'm pretty sure this is not the route to Logan, but you know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine! Oh, I should have gone to the other side. Dang it! Just here, just like, hey, just like, well, oh, oh, dang it. Oh, well, oh, well, it's cool, it's cool, it's cool. Not much. Chad, he likes critical information. Whoa, critical information of what? The Titanite demon or critical information of Logan? Because both is correct. Oh. Well, that happened. You guys didn't see anything, okay? My run has been perfect, okay? My run has been absolutely perfect. It's cool. I'm good. It's all good. Wait, no. What am I doing? What am I doing? I do not know what I'm doing anymore. I know not what I am doing anymore about anything. Also, the lift down is like... I should have sent it back up so I could go down. But I didn't. I wonder if I can still go back down from this lift. I don't know.
You like to get that information? Do you trying to sneak up on him?
I wasn't trying to sneak up on him per se, but like... Oh, hello. Bro! Wait, what? Oh god, I just died in the lift. Spawn camping for real, for real. Hilarious though. That was hilarious. That's real. for real though. Okay. Bam 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 bam. Going forward. At death, yeah. Oh, the links are all good? Awesome. Thanks, RL. Still gonna be there. Still gonna be spawn camping. Yep. Whoa. Oof. Oh, that was three in a row. Ooh, that was three in a row. Oh well. Dang it. I just want to find Logan, you guys. Where is he?
Where's Logan?
I mean, because Griggs wants to find him. I don't really care about Logan specifically. I am no magic user. No. But, like... there's an NPC. I want to grab him. And he hasn't given me vibes. Like, you know, Lautrec.
Logan is crying right now. Lift for dead.
Right? Exactly. You're just like, eh. Oh, dang. Oh, up. Amazing. I'm doing so well. I am doing absolutely amazing. Yes. I am doing the best. You love Lautrec? Oh. As a story character, though, he is really good. You gotta admit that he is good. Really. When it comes to characters, if he gives you a big reaction, that is a well-written character. The worst kind of characters are the characters that you don't remember at all. I'm just like, yes. Lautrec is a very important character in Dark Souls because he lets you kind of it also shows you the world, because most of the characters that you see in Dark Souls are good guys, you know? They're cool, they're chill, we like them. We chill with them, we like them, it's all good, it's all fun. And then after that, we just have one loud trick. He's just like, hmm, what's his story? He killed the firekeeper. That's what I know of him. That's basically it. Yeah, he killed the firekeeper. We let him out of his cage and he killed the firekeeper, and that's what we have of Lautrec. Mm-hmm. I have read a lot of fanfictions about him. Got another one got victimized by... Wait, who? Who? Wait, who? Who got... Wait, what? Has it happened in this story already? Has it already happened? Ouch! 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 Somebody has gone wrong. Oh my god! Ah! I'm doing the best right now. I'm doing absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. Talking about another player getting victimized by Lautrec, having the Firelink Shrine Keeper die. You mean us? We are also a victim? I guess so. When you're talking about another player, who are you talking about? Oh, us. Okay. Ah, Lautrec, you scummy guy. But that's why you are who you are. Can't have Lautrec without Lautrec. Oof. I'm doing so well. I am doing so well. Amazingly well. I'm just like... I am the best at the Dark Souls. I am absolutely a master of the Dark Souls. Look how well I am mastering this Dark Souls. Absolutely mastering it. Absolutely mastering it. There can be no anybody else who is better at Dark Souls than me. As you can see, I'm just like... I am just the best. I'm the best. Around. Nobody's ever trying to get me down. I'm the best. Around. Or something. Ooh, ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I was locked on. I wanted to go away. Oh, oopsies. Oopsies. By the way, talking about being victimized by Lautrec because of the shrine and the firekeeper dying. Yes, because I went up right after Blighttown and I'm just like, yeah, we can finally rest. And then there was no bonbon, and then I had to go all the way back into Undeadburg in order to just like get to the next bonbon, and I'm just like, ah crap. Ouch. I'm so well. I'm doing so well. I am the master. Oh my god. Just clipping me so much right now. But you gotta admit, look at me. Look at my skill and my dex and my strength. Just absolutely amazing. Seriously. seriously, just absolutely amazing. Oh god, I love stories of having people look at the Firelink shrine in utter dread, right? Yeah, I can imagine.
Whoa.
Yeah, no, bye-bye. Okay, we go down, we smack this guy. We smack this guy again. I'm the best around. Nothing's ever gonna take me down. Bye. Okay, yeah, but like Lautrec, how? Do you guys know? Oh, where is Lautrec? Oh, where is Lautrec? Where can Lautrec be? Okay, cool. This way. Nice.
This is just pure comedy entertainment at this point.
Right, exactly. It's just, this is amazing. I'm doing so well. I'm doing the best. Do I know what? Do you know how to get to Lautrec? No, not Lautrec. Dang it. Do you know how to get to Logan? Dang it, I wanted to... Oh well, never mind. I'm constantly nervous that, like, you know, there'll be... Oh, hey, let's try it. Now, if I was playing Bloodborne, I'd have gotten all my life back. Sir, I hope you know that. Sir? I'm gonna just, like... Toss your body like a rag doll, sir. I love the rag doll physics in this game. It's so good. It is so good. Ah, dang it! Weakness stomach. Wait, what? Same to hit? Well, fatty. What? Wait, Fatty? Am I gonna meet Sigmeier over here? Bye! What? Wait, what? No, wait, Oh, I was supposed to jump from upstairs to there and then jump down here. Oh, dang it. Okay, well. Well, that's a no-go then. And I'm pretty sure that's death. They were making fun of him? Of Sigmeier? Yeah, but you know what? It's the onion armor. It's Onion Bro. He's the Onion Bro. We love his onionin. He be onionin. Onioning like the best of them. And this guy is still chillin'. He's just like chill and good. Living his life. Hee hee. Where is he? Oh! Thank you for the drink, redeem! Okay, I shall drinks. And stretch! Oh! Stretch to the side. Stretch to the other side. Cool. Posture check. Thank you. Thank you for the redeems. Yeah. Okay. Awesome! Yeah, I'm at the bottom. And then now what? How did I get there? No, I had to go through... How did I get to him? I forgot how to get to him. Okay, guys, I'm getting real lost as per normal, so be prepared to sit back and enjoy like another hour of me just trying and failing to find where Logan is, I guess. Trying and failing. Sorry, dude. You were sleeping, I know. No, sleeping on the job! Actually, no, you should be sleeping on the job if the boss gives you terrible work hours and pay, which it seems like the place might. So I'm just like... I should not have judged. I'm sorry, dude. Now I feel bad. I have taken out my anger on an innocent individual, and now I am in the wrong. Ow! Ow! The boss? Thousands of years gone. I wish I had sliced bread to chomp on right now. Oh my god, you... You were not here typing. You were not here, but... I was... legitly... trying to get out of Blighttown for I think maybe... 2 hours? And I had no idea how to get out of Blighttown. I finished defeating Quaylag. I just didn't know how to get out of Blighttown. And I just missed... one... letter up. And because of that, I was just like, well... I guess this is my life now. I'm staying in Blighttown forever and a day. Wow! Bro... I thought that I had done the thing, but apparently I had... No, I had done the thing. Somebody pushed it, didn't he? Hello team! How are you? Hope you're doing good, hope you're doing well! Thank you for the head pats! How are you? I said it twice, but like still. Is Logan up there? No, I've been here before. I don't think Logan is up there. I have big doubt that Logan is up there, but like... Where else can I go? Inamanya, hoi hoi! I am trying to find Logan. Because I got a key, which I think I should be able to free him. The question is... How do I do that? Oh What is up here? I've been down here. I have been down here. I have for certain been down here. Liar hit. Yep, I'm just gonna... It's not here. He's not here. How did I get to him? Did I just fall down a I might have fallen. You know what is cool? 5,000 soul. I've died so many times. Death means nothing. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Oh. 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 Okay, cool. Oh, thank God. That's to lift up. I don't have any more, but I have a feeling that I might have gotten him if I was downstairs, so... I jumped into the attack. Heck yes, I am amazing. I'm doing amazing. Put those words on an image on that wolf meme? The wolf meme? You mean like one side says... on one wolf, one's... this and the other wolf wants the other one. Yeah. Well, yeah. Team, you're gonna see me die. A lot. I'm trying to search for Logan. I have met Logan before and he was just like, well, I'm just gonna stay here, I guess, until things happen. And then I'm just like, okay, sure, you do that then. And I tried to find the key and I completely forgot about it. And now that I have the key, I need to find him and get him out of the cage, right? But the question is, I got the key. I do not got the Logan. So I am running around 20 times trying to figure out where the Logan is. And of course, just like showing my absolute mastery of Dark Souls by just dying 10 million times, because I'm just that good. I'm so good at this game. I'm just like the best at this game. I'm the best around. I'm fine if you give, I'm fine if you don't, because I know, like, oh, whoa. Wait, what? Where's the guy that's usually here? Oh, okay, Ow. I'm just gonna run back because... why not? Is this? No, wait, where was the place which I fell off again? No, it was the other side. Okay, I'm going to the other side. I am the best at directions. Like, I have never gotten lost in my life, you guys. I am just so good. I'm constantly on the ball knowing where I am and where to go. I never have any questions about anything, about directions, ever. I'm just amazing. Absolutely amazing. Ooh.
Haha! Ouch. Oh, dang it. Okay. That was not done well. That was not done well. Snake Man is taking a break. Yep. Go to the place where you spin the wheel to move where the boulder is. It's not down there. Okay, it's not down there. Sure. I'll go to the place of the wheel then. I'll go to the wheelie. I'll go this way to the wheelie, right? Okay, yeah. I'm the best around. I am just forever knowing everything. I am the omnipotent frog. I know where everything is. I know how to do everything. I'm just like, yeah. Yeah. Also, very sarcastic. But I think you have known by that. I think you guys would know that by now, right? My goodness. Okay. Whoa! Oof. Okay, I didn't run in time. I did not run in time. You're used to it? Yeah. You play Dark Souls, you'll be used to just dying everywhere. And you play Dark Souls while watching me, you get used to my amazing gameplay. Honestly, so amazing. So amazing. Everybody can learn from me. Whether it be what to do or what not to do, there's always something to learn, right? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I'm in the ballroom. I'm in the ballroom. We're having a ball. We're having a party. It's a party. Where at our house? They're all invited. Where at our house? The party. Yeah, at our house. There'll be lots of this and lots of that and lots of everything. Stay in the room? Okay. By the way, I am not kindled up, so yeah. You need to make the ball go down the ramp away from the outside. So, this way? Being a human race is terrible, to be honest, because I exist. Come on! What? Nah. Anyway, yep, Snake Man got dead. You do invasions here? Oh. I bet. Especially if newbies like me. Well. Oh, is it that doing the ball thing would break open a door and then that will lead me to Logan? Is that it? I feel like that might be it. Oh my god, I got Okay, cool. So it should be open by now already, right? Awesome. Thank you for the help. That was just running around and around and around. Okay, cool.
No wonder. Okay, cool. People are never prepared for invasions. Well, I'm never prepared for invasions. Oh, snake dude. Yeah. Sorry, dude. Sorry, dude. But, like, you were sleeping on the job, man. Nothing we could do, man. Yay! Big head slogan is really big. I thought, like, his head is big. How can he see? Oh! Thank you for the celebrate! Yeah! Finding your way around in the game is the hardest part. I can't believe it. I can absolutely believe it. Especially for someone like me who gets lost in regular games already. I'm just like running around for an hour in a circle. It has happened before. It has happened before. Where I just went, I ran around in a circle, getting lost. When the room is basically a circle. Because I am amazing at the game. But again, thank you for the celebrate. He's a magician, don't worry. Yeah, he's cool. Thank you. I'm saved. You're saved. I have to resume my travels. Okay. I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Firelink Shrine. Good luck with that. Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery. Good luck with that. I mean, like, even if you go to Firelink Shrine, I bet you're gonna still feel cold, because guess what? The bonbon ain't working. Okay, cool. Wait, did you just call me a young man? Obliged. Soul of a hero. That's death. Okay, so we have done that. Now the only thing we have to do, I guess, is to go and fight the boss. The big iron giant. Which is not the iron giant, because the iron giant is a completely different dude who's also really cool, but just a completely different dude. Whoa. Oh, you dodged that. Ouch. That hurts, sir. Ma'am. Why? I am slightly perturbed. I'm slightly perturbed by the fact that... Oh, oof. Oh well. I got Logan out, that's the most important thing. I got Logan out. I'm good. You got your avatar done? Oh! Wonderful, Mocha! Nice! Ah, that's cool. I still haven't even started with doing my Christmas outfit. Dang it. Now I have to do it. Now I am just remembering to do it. But... Oh, hi, you who is wearing my husband's armor. I miss my husband so much. He was good. I take it he's a wonderful magician. Rest in pieces. Thank you. Yeah. Oh my god, 108! We reached 100, Mark. We reached 100 deaths. Yeah, I still haven't started with the... What is that called? Christmas model. Simply because I am currently trying to do the... I'm doing my emotes. Based husband of choice. Exactly. Typing? You get it. Oscar is my husband. Do you want me to go 10 minutes about why he's the best husband? Because I will. I will.
Oh no, this is a problem because you're gonna invade me if not, right? Because you're gonna invade me if not.
Can I just say, I really, really love how my emote is gonna be looking. I just love how my emote is gonna be turning out. Cause like, it's been a while since I tried to animate something, but that dancing frog, that headbanging frog, I am proud of that. I'm proud of that. I just finished it today. It's not even finished because it's just flat colors, but I'm just proud of it.
Trolg. Trolg.
Yeah. Thank you for the head pats. Thank you for the head pats.
I can feel typing just trying to, but you know what? Do it. Do it. I'ma use it.
No, I don't need to use it now. If I use it now, it's only when I want to kindle up this bonbon, which I don't need to do right now. I'm gonna try the boss on my own first. I'ma try this boss on my own. Like a big froggle. I am no longer a polywog. I'ma do this. I'ma do this! I'ma do this! Do 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 do! I am going to try and fight the boss. I'm gonna try and fight the boss. I am gonna try and fight the boss, and I might just die, and that's okay because I am playing Dark Souls, and Dark Souls be like that sometimes. It be like that sometimes. Yes, yes, it be like that sometimes.
Ouch.
Oh, wait, what? No, 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 no. Hey, hey. Infinite shard. Okay, cool. I'm gonna try my best.
My build is fully optimized to ruin someone's day.
Dude. Good luck. Thank you. Let's try. Okay, get a sip of water. Are you ready to die? Always.
Oh, it's a golem. I thought I was just gonna be fighting an iron giant.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa. He has a what attack, bro? What the heck? Bro! What? I did not expect I'm also gonna have to fight, like, flames, but sure. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, I got knocked off.
Oh, oopsie.
Bruh.
Okay. So you know what I need to do? I need to take out the guy at the top. Okay, cool.
Because bruh. I know where you are. You ain't hiding from me. I know where you are. I'ma get you. Was it over here? It was over here, right? I think it was over here. I don't remember, but yeah. Huh. I need to first stop the guy that keeps throwing stuff around. Stop the guy that keeps throwing stuff at me!
I am just a cute, innocent little froggle. I do not deserve to have, like...
Whoa!
Okay, well, that works as well. That works as well.
Oh.
Wait, what? Where am I? Wait. Huh? Wait. Huh? Okay. My okay. Yeah, I know you're at the top of that building. I see you up there. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I tripped. I tripped, and that is on me. That is on me. But I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you some way, somewhere, somehow. There, you just gotta go up. Just gotta go up, and then he'll be there, and... Oh, wow, wow, bro, you hit me through the wall, bro. Oh, this guy feral. I feel really bad for whacking him when he's at this state, but at the same time, he's just dropping fiery blades on me, and I feel bad either way. So I'm just like, sorry, but I do not feel as bad for doing this guy in as I did for the other guy, because that guy was, he didn't do anything. He was just like minding his own business. He wasn't trying to hit me or attack me until I disturbed him. I felt like such a terrible person when that happened. I felt like a legit, just a horrible person. Oh, fatty ahead. That's... Oh, him! The Iron Golem. Ah! Okay. I feel like such a terrible person when I fought the other giant and just like... Oh, no... No. I cheese 90% of this. How do you cheese this game? I mean, you can go to the side of it, I guess. How do you cheese this? Okay, I Come on. Come here. Ha! Oh. Okay. Ooh. Come on, go a little bit in the middle. Thank you. Come on, come into the middle, please. Middle, please. Thank you, sir. Much obliged. Muchly obliged. Ooh. Come on. In the middle, sir. I do not want to get... Oh, crap. I missed that roll. Okay. But it's doable. It's doable. My rule is that if the game was going to be mean, so was I. I mean, that's valid. That's super valid. That's extremely valid. That is extremely valid. But I just feel bad for that one giant that I just like whacked to death and he was doing nothing. He was just like, who knows how long he's been working, you know? Who knows how long he's been working? He's just taking a break because he was tired. And then I just come inside and he just like panicked and I'm just like, oh no. Oh no. No. But this giant was fine. This giant was being a dick. Also, this golem, I'm sorry, sir, but like... you need extra muscle? I'm here. Totally not trolling. Sure. I can kindle up. Oh, well, not kindle up, but I can, do the thing. Humanity. Yeah, three's fine. Use item. If only we could buy more humanities. But you can. I just never did it. There should be... I need to go to the bonbon in order to do the thing. In order to kindle up. Just need to make sure not to die, I guess. I do not know what kind of melody I'm doing. I'm just doo-dooing as per normal, as like whatever. Oh, I got a soul. Nice, thank you. Hello. Rest at bonfire. Kindle up. Reverse hollowing. Okay, reverse hollowing is what it is. Wait, no? Wait, what? Bruh. I'm so used to playing a PlayStation. Yay, I am me. There should be a summon... there should be somebody we can summon, right? For this golem fight. I wonder where his summoning sign is. Plus 15 weapons? Oof. I don't know. I honestly don't know how the summoning system works over here. Where'd you put your summoning sign? So, where is Sigmire? Where is the Sigmire? In front of the fog gate? Okay. Well, we'll see how it goes. Maybe I'll be able to summon you, maybe not. And I know for like every boss fight, there should be at least one NPC. There should be an NPC that we can summon, right? Who's that NPC and where is he? Wait, no, I remember who that NPC is. It was Tarkus. I remember because they used to be called the super best friends. Matt and Pat, I think. they were going through it and just like, Tarkus, Tarkus, Tarkus. I remember that. I remember that. Oh, yeah, I don't see it. I don't see it. I don't see your summoning. Oof. Yeah, I don't see our summoning sign. Unfortunate. Oh! Is this you? Nope. This is the NPC. I remember because that guy was talking about him. R.I.P. and pepperonis. Why pepperonis? Let's go, Tarkus! Let's go! That's a shame that we aren't able to play together, though. Oof. Oof. Oh, well. Rest in pepperonis. Hey, Tarkus. What's up? What you doing? Hey, let him go! Let go of the Tarkus! I am not even hitting him! Oh, are you stumbling? Sir? Sir, are you stumbling? Sir, you are stumbling. Oh, hey, 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 hey! God dang! Bro! Bro! Ho! Ho! Tarkus! 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 God dang! Hey, we got another humanity! God dang! That was so easy with him around! Oh! Yeah! Celebrate! Thank you for the celebrate! Yes! My god, that was so... What was he guarding? He was just standing here. What's up with this? What's over here? What was he guarding? Was he like the overseer, making sure that the giants are doing their job? What's up? What's up? Also, I haven't gone to New Londo. I haven't gone to New Londo and I haven't gone to the Skeleton Place, which is connected to Firelink Shrine. But at the same time, there is no Firelink Shrine right now. I mean, there is no Firelink Bonbon, so might as well just continue going inside. Got a lurk for a bit. Have fun. Thank you for the lurk, RL! You're in resting position. Waiting for it? Let's go. Let's go, T. Let's go! Whoa! Hello? I'm getting kidnapped. I am full on getting kidnapped. Oh my god, this isn't even like the bird. I'm getting kidnapped. I'm getting kidnapped. Oh my god. These guys better not drop me. That looks gorgeous though. Is that Erythel? Woo! I arrived in An Orlando. Scenery, Angel Thump. It is gorgeous. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. I love, like, how big this game... Hello, I didn't notice you were there. I can talk to this person. Okay, cool. I was admiring the scenery and I was gonna talk about the scenery and then after that I saw this dude. Your horns are not horns. Your horns are kind of weird tentacles. That is a choice. That is a very interesting choice and it certainly is eye-catching. Huh? What? What? Oh! Wait, what? What? Oh, I'm going back. Oh my god. Oh. I thought he was gonna tell me something. Okay, cool. I can trust these guys then. I can trust these guys. Nice to know. Thanks. You guys are my Uber, I guess. Thanks for the Uber. Thanks for the taxi. Thanks for the... Let's see the scenery again. Because apparently you have to go through the cutscene every single time. This really looks like me getting kidnapped. But look at how big this place looks like. God, that looks huge. That looks huge. And they go over here and just like the sun and... This is gorgeous. Say what you want. FromSoft has got it when it starts to do like landscapes and the feeling of grandeur and atmosphere. FromSoft has got it. Angel Thump. Okay, so first things first, get a bonbon. Be wary of gorgeous view. Indeed it is. Just judging from an art perspective, right? Guys, this is gorgeous because look at how many layers of buildings there are. There is obviously the foreground, right? And the midground. And then there's the background. But even behind that, like the back areas, it's just like there's so many layers upon layers upon layers of buildings. So it makes it really look like there's a huge spread of land across from us. And then after that, all of them are being illuminated by the sun glow. And even the clouds, they're kind of just like framing in it. So that is just gorgeous. And of course, like the fact that there's this huge thing and then the next thing that your eyes just gradually go to the castle of Anorlando, I guess? The castle? This is gorgeous. Never learning something new every time with the Fruggle. Learning something new every time with me. You played 3. Yes, I have. I have played 3. I have played 2. I did not enjoy it. I did not enjoy 2. I have played 3. But it was a long time ago. I honestly do not remember a lot of it. Yeah, sure, praise. And there was Anorlando also in Dark Souls 3. And apparently there was a reference to something. Oh! Are you blocking my bonbon? Well, guess what, sir? Okay, I guess you are not blocking my bonbon. Oh, well, hello, sirs? I saw the shadow guy coming in here, so I'm gonna go in here. This will feel familiar. Ah, there's my bonbon. Bon 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 bon. We can level up. I, using any spells. There's no need for me to put spells. Vit's always good. Endurance, good as well. Well, I can't, like, go all the way back to Firelink Shrine. Technically, I can, but it's gonna be such a journey, so, Vitality is always good. Look at how much life I have. How much more life I have. I can be even more callous. Wait. How much life versus how much more endurance? It's actually quite a lot of endurance. But let me just go for the life, because then I can get more hits. I can absorb more hits. Hello, sir. Well. Hello, ma'am.
Welcome to the lost city of Anolondo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old keep, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you. What is it? What am I? Well, I am the keeper of the bonfire.
One bonfire.
If not for me, what beacon would there be in this lost city? A gatekeeper and a guide. That is my calling.
Cool. So, shrine maidens are keepers and guides.
Bonfires attended by the keepers are special.
Oh, there's more than. Oh. Why won't you meet? You guys can have a sisterhood.
If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for. If you require rest, that is...
Rest and relaxation, you guys. Rest and relaxation. Okay. It's currently 2 a.m. Let me just do a quick run around this area. And the next time I die, I think that'll be the last time. That'll be the last run, because I do need to sleep and I have work tomorrow. So I know she said straight, which is there. But like, what's here? What's up there? Bye bye. Yeah, they reinforce your Estus flasks. Oh, okay. Is this like a? Okay, I can't go in here. Cool. Oh. Did you hear that? There are birds chirping. I think it's because that's a grassy area. Oh, that's so cool. That is so cool. I also love the fact that there's absolutely no background music right now. Ooh, wow. I have a Zweihander. Oh, hey, I have a plus 10. I have a 10 to my Estus flask. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. I read the description, yeah. I don't remember what the description was, but I read the description, yeah. I do not remember a lot of things. Good luck. Thanks, Framed. Oh, do we? Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Dude, what? There was no button to press? Oh, it's an automatic lift, okay. Oh, that means I can go up anytime I want to then, that's cool. That's cool. As for any Souls game, go around, make sure there's nothing around at the back, and then after that you go forward. Oh. Ooh. Oops. Dude, I can't fast roll out of the way. Oh, okay. Dang it. Yeah! Oh, I got a gargoyle helm! Nice! 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 Hello, Ems! How are you? How are you? Hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing well! Thank you for coming! Hold on, let me just do you a quick shout out since RL's currently lurking. Here? What's here?
No one.
Here? I remember. Oh, we can do this thing, right? Ems always sounds absolutely adorable. Absolutely adorable. Straight savage, but absolutely adorable. How long can we stay alive? How long can we stay alive? Anyway, I was from... here, I guess? I'm supposed to go here, I guess? Yeah, here, here, here. I cannot go here, okay. Uh-huh. I cannot go here. So I guess I did need to go on to this thing. And if I die, well, so be it, right? Whoa! Ah! Oof. Big oof. Big oof. Dang it. Oh well, but like I was saying, It is currently 2:14, so I do need to go off because I do need to get myself some sleep. I have stuff to do tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for coming and like supporting and just saying hi. I really appreciate each and every single one of you. Yes, and of course, I'm gonna do my usual shameless plug-in. I am still trying to do the song Lilith by Halsey and Suga. So once, and there's a few people who have already agreed to try and sing the Suga part. So once that is done, I will be posting it on my YouTube. Guys, go and check it out, and hopefully you guys would enjoy it. I think my YouTube is on my socials as well. And also, I am currently in the middle of drawing another set of emotes. I'm going to be pushing down the current subbed emotes for new ones. Pushing down the current subbed emotes to general for the general followers. And I'm putting in new emotes. You can see at the top of my screen, these are just like what I'm planning to do. They're not done yet. I haven't done the shading for these, but yes. Hopefully I'll be able to get another emote. I'll hope to get another, what's that? Animated emote slot. So we'll see how it goes. And of course, thank you. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That was not what I was planning to do, but oops. And of course, let's see who we can raid. Let's see who we can share. Oh. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for the follows typing. Muchly, muchly appreciate. Woo! Oh, yay! I sent you a sneak peek of the avatar I'm gonna use. Oh, nice. I'll check it out. I'll check it out, Mocha. Thank you so much for sending. Oh, I'll be excited to see. I'll be excited to see. Alright, alright. So who shall we raid today? Who shall we raid? Let's see who is up. Who is currently on? Oh, Mel is currently on. Who else is here? Maselli is playing Road 96. Okay, I wouldn't say that Dark Souls is a horror per se, but she's playing the World of Horror. If I'm not wrong, that's kind of a wordy game where you get to like choose, and then there's a little bit of a turn-based system, I think, from what little I saw. So let's just go and say hi to her, and let's give her love. Mel is amazing, by the way. She's a wonderful person, a great friend, and she's really entertaining. So I hope you guys have fun. And of course, typing's also gonna sleep. Good. Okay, good night. But before I do the raid, of course, I'm going to be doing my usual goodbye. So, hey, this was really fun. I hope you liked it too. Seems like it's just begun when suddenly we're through. Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye. Cause now it's time to go. But hey, I say, well, that's okay. Cause we'll see you very soon, I know. Very soon, I know. Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye. And tomorrow, just like today. The stream, the chat, and the frog of frog will be waiting for you to come and play, to come and play, to come and play. Bye now!
Frog, oh, frog, buck, frog, welcome in. Hello, raiders. I think my OBS alert arrived before the alert, but okay.